Good morning, Mr. Maestro, simply. Oh, simply. David. Yes, David and David. Why not? David and David. Lynch. It's January 1 or 1st, 2024. And it's Monday here in Naples. There's always that trend of 2023, and so as you know, if you follow the me since in particular November 1 of 2023, however, trend practically totally white cloudy, and yes, and it's early afternoon, practically it's noon at the moment, very still now. It seems 68 Fahrenheit 16 Celsius. And this means that it's a daily really cold down, like in Sinesi. This is an adjective that I use for this period, since 2 years, since this period when I started the weather reports. I started on June 17, 2021, at a better July 2021, continuously until now, since July 12, to be precise. But however, I would say in this period of 2 years ago, in the first winter. This is an adjective that I use cold for this period, for the winter, but this year, no, not only apparently, because in fact, as I'm repeating, never like this year, we had December and in general, or an autumn, winter, first day of winter, so obviously, at the moment, however, like this, period like this, and so, in fact, 40 degrees, very good, this degrees for me, at least for me, and so, always from this point of view. Nothing to say, nothing to add, absolutely can complain, but not obvious for the atmosphere, and in fact not be feeling some other few things on this. Being really awesome, I think at the temperature, at this point is decent. I repeat the same just before, 16.8 Fahrenheit 16 Celsius. But the important thing is the atmosphere is anticipating just before the big wave is. Yes, you see well, thanks to the fact that there is a curtain period and not really less shooter, perhaps also on this shot. As you notice, I repeat totally wet and cloudy. I think in next few hours it will be getting more obscure, I don't know. And perhaps it would rain, but it's always an obvious, you can't imagine the wizards, so we'll see, and if it's clear, it's like I'm screaming, to be very clear. So, bend, so see this from the mythical window, the new green curtain, since I'm better on 22, practically since more than 1 year, and also this beautiful painted benches, in this period, visible in this entry, near behind me. As you can see, the shooter in the contrary, in fact, any shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, MDGX 640, APG 635. Even, most people follow the channel reports. Yesterday, a greeting to everyone. Also to my brother, my sister, to us, some biscuits. And finally, I hope you have a great breakfast. Today it's bitterly heat, but surely better than the record I reached 3 Saturdays ago. It seems it was on December 9, if not mistaken. And yes, when I made breakfast at 15 and 10, today surely better. I repeat, it's noon. But the important thing is that in some way also today, fortunately, a little bit so. I'm really hungry. And as we always say. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life and world. Absolutely. Also, tomorrow.